Alright, so today, guys, we're going to be doing a bench workout along with a little bit of triceps. So today I'm going for a heavy single, so I carved up right before this. Before I came here, I ended up eating 4 Eggo waffles and a power shake of like 1,000 calories, along with some ramen, because I'm going to get a crazy pump today. So, powerlifting. We are running a powerlifting workout now. I'm on week 4, okay? So it's the first month of my life prep. And I'm weighing at 140, around like 140 in the mornings. I'm drifting anywhere from like 138 to like 141. But I'll throw up today's weight up on the screen here right now. But anyway, let's get into today's workout. We're gonna be going pretty heavy today. I'm hoping to maybe hit a 315 heavy single, RP like 9, 8, maybe somewhere around there. But let's get into it. Come on. Alright, 275 on the bar right now. We're gonna hit this for 1. Hopefully RP like 6, maybe less. So.
Yeah.
Coming up.
Alright guys, so that's going to conclude today's workout. So I'm absolutely starving, I'm super fatigued, and I'm just ready to go home and get some food. So I just wrapped up the workout, just ended up hitting a few tricep supersets before I'm going to head out. I'm going to go home, I'm going to get some rice and some ground turkey, some 93.7 ground turkey. And it was overall a pretty good workout. I hit 315 for a heavy single, it felt like RP8, so that's super good. I do feel a little fatigued afterwards. I ended up hitting a set of 255, I think. 255 for 7, and then I dropped down to 225, and I hit that for 2 sets of 8. And those felt super light. And then I ended up going ahead and I hit 100-pound dumbbells for 12, or no, for 10. Yeah, I think for 10. And yeah, so that's basically the workout, that and then a few tricep accessories. So now I'm gonna go home, get some food, get that ground turkey, and get my calories in, because I have 2,000 calories I have to hit left today. And it's currently 8 o'clock. So we're running on no time, and let's go bulk. All right, so this is quite a bit after the gym. I ended up going home and then feasting on my post-workout meal, so I didn't record that because I was just way too hungry. But this is my last meal of the day. This is just a normal like peanut butter jelly sandwich. Fits perfectly with my macros. I also got an apple juice here. But I'm basically gonna eat this, and I wanted to tell you guys about something special that I have going on right now. So for those of you guys who don't follow my Instagram, make sure you guys check it out, because you guys will receive updates like this. Link will be in the bio. But for those of you guys who don't follow me, I started one-on-one coaching. So if you guys are interested in being picked up as a client, if you guys are interested in basically pursuing your fitness goals even further, whether it's your training or furthering your nutrition or all that kind of stuff, I'm starting one-on-one coaching, so I will be there to help you guys. If you guys want to sign up for that, you guys can fill out a form. It will be in the description below, or you guys can go over to my Instagram. It will be in my bio. Click on the link and then go down, and there'll be a thing that says one-on-one coaching. Click that, and then you can fill out the form. I'll keep a little like on-screen recording of that right here on the left side. But for those of you guys who just need that extra bit of motivation and that extra bit of help, make sure you guys, you know, just go over there, check it out, and I'll get you guys hooked up. But anyway, that's gonna pretty much wrap up today's video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you guys leave a thumbs up. Make sure you guys leave comments down below. Let me know what you guys wanna see. And it's been real. See you guys in the next one. Peace.